As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be great. Bigger than life. My father, Big Rodney, he was a businessman. Back then, to be a successful black businessman, you had to get your hands a little dirty. He wasn't always a gangster, he just did a lot of gangster shit. Hustling, slanging, you know, all that. He did whatever he had to do to make sure our family survived. My mom's, Ida Renee, she was his queen to her Slim, his Bonnie to her Clyde. She was the backbone of the family. After she gave birth to my older sister, they eventually got married, and then later gave birth to two more kids, me and my little brother. At the time, everything was lit. I'm talking cribs, cars, clothes, and all that. You know, the American dream. But just as sure as the night falls, the demons was approaching. Went from a dream to a nightmare, all in one motion.
Police department, third floor! Police department, third floor!
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Renee, get the kids! Hey, man! I'm not resisting!